it does the quote.
Because thank God we've got a pastor who prays the Lord.
And I'm an overachiever. I began to run with the song.
Gave the war of God.
And be a man of God. And they would just, oh, I just want you set free.
Christ from the
dead. And I don't know that this preacher told you the truth.
Suggest align yourself with CGIA and let's go forth and take our communities for Christ.
Welcome to CGIA Today. Changing lives through ministry signs and wonders is one part of what CGIA is doing across the North American continent through ministers and individuals that are proclaiming the word of the Lord. Stay tuned, coming up on today's broadcast.
That which is flesh, that which is spirit is. Keep your light machines. Keep your smoke machines. Give me the Holy Ghost. Give me the glory of God. Give me that anointing that is the atmosphere. I want to talk to you tonight. Something that God is burning in my spirit. I'm bubbling right now. I'm just bubbling. It's a message that I simply called contend, don't pretend. Amen. Contend, don't pretend. I want you to go to the famous scripture in the book of Jude. The book of Jude. Verse 3, beloved, while I was very diligent to write to you concerning our common salvation, I found it necessary to write to you exhorting you to contend earnestly for the faith. Oh, I want you to say that out loud. Everyone say contend.
Contend.
Earnestly.
Earnestly
for the faith. Say it again, contend,
contend.
Earnestly,
earnestly
for the faith.
For the faith.
Or just say it one more time. Contend,
contend.
Earnestly,
earnestly
for the faith, which was once for all delivered to the saints. For certain men have crept in unnoticed, who long ago were marked out for this condemnation. Ungodly men, who turn the grace of our God into lewdness and deny the only Lord God,